Many years ago, I journeyed with the Maharaja of India to the Island of Time, intending to claim its secrets. What we discovered was a valid, ruined plan. All its guardian was the sand. A strange tale came from its gods, which spoke of an empress. An empress of time. But of this empress, there was no trace. We returned to India with treasure nonetheless. A staff, a dagger, an empty hourglass covered in jewels, and books. Such secrets they contained. For even then, I was an older man, and knew that my time would soon be at an end. The books showed me that life eternal was not beyond my reach. The power of the sand. But you were gone. They were gone. So I fell. I turned my attention towards other pursuits and left that dream behind. Then, 4 weeks ago, the dagger stirred. It showed me things, whispered to me in my sleep. It drew me here, towards Babylon. Alas, the Maharaja did not share my vision, would not grant me. So I slew him and claimed his kingdom, his army for my own. Nothing would stand between...
Recklessly, the prince drew his weapon and charged forward, intending to rescue me. It was as if he had learned nothing from his past adventures. Or perhaps he'd simply forgotten, made blind and deaf by fear and rage. This is how it happened. This is how I died.
No!
What have we here?
The vizier!
Ah, you must be the Prince of Persia. Come home at last. Too late, I'm afraid. I believe I have something of yours.
No! Kailina!
Forgive what I have done, wherever you are.
The palace is falling! Run for your lives!
Should I continue from Hood, this is a fine place to start the tale next time.